I had a childhood buddy who liked to set his little plastic army men on fire. Of course, he would always try to do it when his mama was away, but he would get out a Bic lighter and light those little green plastic army men, which were molded in all kinds of different poses. He'd light them on fire and watch them melt. One day he was doing this over a newspaper, and sure enough, the newspaper burst into flames underneath him. So he grabs up the newspaper and runs through the house holding the newspaper, and it's burning in his hands, and he throws it into a wicker waste basket, which caught on fire too. Thankfully, he was able to put the fire out. You know, I got to thinking about that. And that's pretty much how sin works in our lives. We think, I'll just play around with this area. I'll just cheat just a little tiny bit in that area. I'll be able to handle it. Then all of a sudden, there's a wildfire, and we're wondering how it started. Well, I'm going to tell you, it all started because we lowered our guard and we compromised. That's exactly what Samson did with Delilah. And by the name, her name, Delilah, means delicate. She's anything but delicate. One day she said to him, recorded in Judges 16, she says, please, please tell me what makes you so strong and what it would take to tie you up securely. Now, is that a healthy relationship? But what sin does is makes you stupid. What sin does. And I think the reason Samson thought he could handle it is because he was so strong in other areas. He thought he could overcome it. Yet the Bible tells us pride goes before destruction and haughtiness before a fall. That's Proverbs 16:18. Now, for any person, for any of us who's fallen into sin's trap, regardless of what kind of sin it is, it generally starts with pride. It starts by us saying something like, oh, I'll never do that, or I'm too strong to fall there, or I've got this one nailed, or this isn't a problem at all for me. When we think that way, what we're doing is we're setting ourselves up for a kill. You be careful.